get everybody.
I saw that.
So you're saying I'm a supermodel, huh?
Doesn't matter who you are. And then, once you get past that, you'll actually watch the tennis. Then you won't even watch. You won't even watch the tennis. They're horrified by you.
Yeah, perfect, just like that.
cross that foot. Now, your right foot only, take a step forward safely. And keep your lead on. Now, open up your rack today so it's parallel to the start range. Guys, here's my dumb joke about a bubble. You are a snowplow. So you are the truck. Your legs are the wheels. Obviously, this is your plow. So, when you put up some snowplow goes on the street, the plow's out. The broken plow. So I want to, especially if I kind of hit a part of the plow, you don't need a lot of rack. You want to keep it pretty steady. I know a little bit, the world's not bad. I want you to really so get your weights under your foot. Whoa, sorry, I failed.
Don't feel my back. Yoni.
Thank you.
Alright, so I'm not sure why the split step is, we're just going right through.
Ah! right or left hand again. Left hand high. Left hand high. Other left hand. That's a little high on the right. High. High. Oh, yeah. Again, yeah. So, pretend like you're going to hit it. Step in. Three. Yes. That'll make this ball go more down the middle.
All right,
so left foot wide, How are you? I would return.
go, ladies. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
You land at 12 o'clock. So I'll take 12 o'clock. Every other time, you're landing at like 10 o'clock. And again, those are small, right? It's not that static. It's more dynamic. You can, so what's the constant? The constant is the right tone. So instead of thinking like you don't use the shot that you have to play your shoulder back into this one. Here's the one constant. You're radiating off your right foot. All these. But if the ball's wide, the ball's way over here and I'm not landing at 1 o'clock. I'm going to land at 9 o'clock. But the constant is that my left foot is the middle of that clock face. And it's omnidirectional. Does that make sense? So, yeah, see, when I say all it with their feet, that, this is where the rubber meets. This is the stuff. Your hand is mostly just a fixed object. And you're just kind of visualize your forehand this, and your backhand this, it's up to your feet. This foot gets a pop, you use this to get something on. Well, this little guy, so I'm going to go back into the front row.
Thank you.
I may not appear to be a great volley, but I actually have a very good shot. One of the best things that I can do is someone coming at me, right? And you really can't do a lot more. My lesion has tried to do a lot more than just kind of conceding. It's almost like you let your guard down and punch the big chicken on you. You know, the big thing that happens is like, the trouble, particularly the other thing.
Thank you.
Someday we'll if you ever have.
Thank you.
probably out a half of a block by now.
Yeah, I gotta get a little score.
Thank you.
step towards me to the left. Yeah, so again, you want to step in a way that you don't crowd the ball. That's the big issue, is to step in a manner that you can get the body weight into it and not crowd the ball. That's a few more.
But it's funny when I see like these kind of muscle heads come to yoga and these guys are jacked. And they can put, they struggle, you know? All right, man.